might have to check that out. Finally!
Oh, hey, Sam.
Oh, hey, Mia.
Hey, Sam, what's up?
Not much. I just came here to buy Tyler's sweet new album. It's his third album, and I'm sure it'll be awesome. What about you? What are you doing here?
I come here every Friday morning just to browse and look at the new albums. And that's cool. I heard his album's pretty fire. I never got around to listening to him, but I heard it's pretty good. And someday I will.
Yeah, I could show you the record after school today in my house. I don't really have much things to
do. That would be amazing.
Yeah, we could just meet here and go to my house after school.
That's great. Hi, Sam.
See you.
Spill my double frappe caramel macchiato.
You know the routine. Empty your pockets. Give me all your lunch money.
Come on, Slater. You know it's hard for a brother out here. You know how much a single pizza is here? It's $4.
Does it look like I care? Give me your money. I'll stomp your face and it'll go viral on Worldstar.
Alright, alright. Here's the money. I only have $5. Hey, the deal was just the money. Hand it over. Who do you think you are?
I'm your worst nightmare. You want to know the real ordeal? Drizzy Drake, Justin Bieber, Black Veil Brides, this wacko album, Wolf by Tyler, the Creator? Psst. Nah.
Come on, Slade, I need that for, Oh, right, my homework.
Come on, Sam. You and I both know you don't need this for some homework assignment.
I told Mia that I would love to show her my Wolf record after school today. I just wanted to impress her.
Out of all the girls in the school, you had to pick Maya. The sweetest, most prettiest, most hottest girl in the whole school to listen to your stupid album.
She's not even that kind of girl, and you wouldn't know because...
Because of what?
Nothing.
Here, pick your stupid album.
Gentlemen, what's going on here?
Mr. Thurness, I was just lecturing Sam about why rap music is the devil's music. Yoink!
Wolf by Tyler the Creator. Sam, is this yours?
Yes.
You know this isn't acceptable on school grounds, right?
But Mr. Thurness, you can't judge an album by its cover.
Nah, I don't need any explanation. Slater, get to first period. Sam, in my office now. Sam, this is prohibited. You realize that, right? I don't need this causing any incident like I just saw between you and Slater in the hallway.
Well, Mr. Thurness, I...
I've heard enough. You may leave now.
But what about my record?
This stays with me.
Golf by Tyler the Creator!
Hey, boss, you got any trash?
Yeah, right here.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
This day couldn't get any worse.
So yeah, I mean, cinnamon waffles are just really good and fast and absolutely fascinating. And you know, it's just pancakes all together. Make sure you're taking this down because this is some quality stuff right here, okay? All right, guys. So, any questions? Sam!
My bad, I was taking the notes.
No, you weren't. You were freaking doodling, man. Come on, you millennials have such short attention spans. Sam, I want you to sit with me here. This is good stuff to know. See this? Golf in Russian. See this? OFWGKTA. Good stuff to know, man. Good stuff.
Sir, can I go to the bathroom?
You're not trying to get on my lecture, are you?
No.
Go ahead.
Yeah, man. He thinks he's gonna win my over with that lame vinyl.
Is that the record, man?
Yeah, man. Hey, I got an idea. We should go to Dimple Records and sell it.
Hey, what are you guys doing? Let's get out of here, man.
Oh my God.
Excuse me, mister, but can you please turn down the lights?
Damn!
Why are you such a bully, Slater? What are you trying to prove, that you're tougher than me?
Yeah, and to show you that I'm the boss like Rick Ross around here. Look who it is. If it isn't Sam's little girlfriend, Mia. Why don't you give her a little smooch?
Shut up, Slater.
You know, maybe I should exchange this album for some cash and take you on a date.
Shut up, Slater. I would never date you.
Whatever.
Hey, Slater. I do.
I mean, this is a blessing and an honor. We have the Mr. Tyler, the Creator, here.
Oh, no, man. Thank you guys for having me. It is an honor to sit and share my beautiful vibes with all these beautiful black people and just dance.
Where you from, man? Well, you know, tell us something about yourself.
Well, I'm from Hawthorne, California. And I've recently just turned 24 years old. I've been making music since I was 8 years old. And now I'm here with my beautiful band.
It's a beautiful thing. And I mean, you got all these instruments, man.
Oh, man, yeah. I just want to just show everybody that, hey, man, I love music. You know, they try to pigeonhole me in this rap box. And it's just like, no, man, I love sound. And Roy Ayers is on the original, on the album, but he couldn't make it today. But he's in our spirits.
And tell me the name of the song that you're going to be performing today.
The composition we will be performing today is called Find Your Wings.
Find Your Wings, that's a nice name. Tell me the inspiration, man.
Oh, man, I just wanted, you know, to make something that inspires people. And hey, if you're having a bad day, it's okay. Don't run it off. You a bird. You're supposed to fly.
All right.
Yes.
This is Tyler, the Creator, everybody.
Yes.
Give it up, baby.